guys, it's Wynn here, or Hamish, and today I am going to be recording a build video, a time-lapse, hopefully, of the parts you see in front of me for this computer. One thing you can't see so well in front of me is this, so I'll show you it better. It's a very nice mouse and keyboard from Coolmaster, combo for $45. So, there you go, everything else you can see pretty clearly. We've got the monitor in the box there, webcam and microphone, speakers, hard drive, solid state drive, primary, a HyperX Fury RAM, shiny, i5-4590 processor, a UF92R fan from Deepcool. It's going to be the rear fan, it's 92mm, which goes in the case, which is a Fractal Design Core 1000, has a mesh front, it's really nice, it has front USB 3, that's good. And a powering it all is an EVGA 430-watt power supply, which is 80 plus, I don't know, anyway, it's a good power supply. I like EVGA stuff in general. I've never used their power supplies, but they're pretty good. And the boring stuff, there's the optical drive. Oh, I've got the motherboard's hiding behind there. The ASRock H81M HDS, the motherboard for this build. Something like $65, I know, it's pretty good. It supports front USB 3, which is good for this case. So, yeah, get to it. There we go. There you have it. You can see the fans being nicely there. And we're waiting for something to come up on the monitor now. All right, for some reason it didn't work the first time, but this time I just restarted my monitor. It might have just been that. Anyway, we can see the BIOS here, so motherboard's working. Yeah, so we're in the BIOS. This has been built outside. Now I'm gonna start putting stuff in the case.
Tear me apart and watch it burn. Tear me apart and watch it burn. Tear me apart and watch it burn. to mouth, I breathe you in. Swallow down your jacket's in. Let it drown inside my veins. The sweetest poison I could take. You make it an art, the way that you scar with every word. But before we reach the end, strip me down again.
Check out if you head over to the software installation video. To go there, you can just click the Windows behind me and you will see the installation of Windows among other software. So yeah, click the Windows, simple as that. Makes sense. Click the Windows to see Windows being installed, and make sure to like and subscribe if you can. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.